A very good morning to one and all. Today, that is on 25th July 2020, is an auspicious day as we celebrate Nag Panchami. Nag Panchami is a day of traditional worship of Nagas or snakes. It is a famous festival which falls on the fifth day of the Krishna Paksha in the month of Shravan. There are many stories behind the celebration of this festival. The most popular legend is about Lord Krishna. Krishna and his friends were playing with a ball on the banks of river Yamuna. During the play, the ball fell into the Yamuna river. The legend how Lord Krishna vanquished Kaliya serpent and saved the people. But this Shirala is famous for its annual Nag Panchami snake festival, which attracts thousands of tourists worldwide. On the day of festival, the snakes are displayed in a huge procession. The procession begins with the blessings of the village goddess Ambabai. Snakes are worshipped since Vedic eras as they protect crops from getting damaged by rats and other rodents. Snakes are also part of the Puranas. They took part in Sagar Manthan and is also worn by Lord Shiva around his neck. Shravan is the month of peak monsoon, and during this time, snakes often come out of their holes as rainwater seeps in. They can harm humans by biting them to protect themselves. In order to prevent this, Nag Panchami is celebrated. Snakes are an important part of our environment. They do not harm us unless and until they are scared of us. All the snakes are not poisonous. We should not kill them just because we are scared of them. Children, do you know the reason why snakes drink milk on Nag Panchami? Is because they are dehydrated for 20 to 25 days before Nag Panchami by the snake charmers. Snakes are reptiles. Milk cannot be digested by reptiles. After consuming milk, they mostly fall sick. On Nag Panchami, people worship snakes by sprinkling haldi kumkum, which can be irritable to their eyes and skin. Snakes are killed for their beautiful skin. The use of snake skin has, however, endangered the population of the snakes, which is wrong. Children, let's make a resolution on this auspicious day that we will protect the environment by protecting snakes. Thank you.